How to fix Api-ms-win-crt-heap-l1-1-0.dll is missing on Windows. 1. Prepare your MS Office installation. 2. Uninstall the problematic software from the control panel. Reported apps include Adobe Premiere Pro, SharePoint 2016, Origin for Windows and more. Plan B, using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide. 3. Uninstall MS Office. Plan B, remove and reinstall MS Office.